The ground zero cleanup of the World Trade Center was completed 3 months ahead of schedule in May of 2002, due to the heroic efforts of more than 3,000 building tradesmen and women.